All right, guys, we are back again with another video. I hope you're enjoying the channel so far. If you are, then good. I got to find my focus. Wonder if it's in here. You know.
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
I'm just looking around here to see if there's...
I should keep looking.
Anything that I might need. From what I understand...
I'm not gonna find it here. I'm picking up some kind of signal.
You are.
There. With the rest of my things. Can you show me?
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora? They saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identity scan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when? Are you my mother?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
o'clock. I ain't got nothing better to do. Down, man. What's through here? What have we found? Did I miss something? Oh.
Why did you bring me here? Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Don't know. Crouching now. Is there anything else I'm gonna be looking for here? I don't think so. Alright, I'm back.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All-Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All-Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
Thank you.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the Sacred Land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Well, you're gonna have to hurry up, because this is taking forever.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you. I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varro, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
Well, I'm gonna get sick of hearing this All Mother stuff, I can tell you that right now. I hope everybody in this game will say, may All Mother bless you.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm great. Right, yeah.
More rain. My boots will get damp.
Some more medicine. I don't know how much of this stuff I need. I'm gonna gather it as much as I can because I was out of Mother's Watch.
I hope the matriarchs guide us. I don't remember the words.
Campfire script.
I'll tuck that away.
Guys, I have a feeling there is going to be a lot of farming in this game. I see that coming right now. So I think I'm gonna try to do mainly
Aloy!
Ignore her.
Aloy!
There
are rumors of a
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where did it come from?
I'm gonna mainly try to do the main quest on this. I may do. Post some side quests if I do them. If they are important enough, I feel like to keep all the videos. But for the main part, I'm also going to do
saving these for the trail.
Main quests. So I'll update you every once in a while on what I've done and all my vitalities, I guess you could say, all my levels. All right.
Come. Let's have a talk.
How about we don't? I'm gonna go up here and talk to this guy. Because this is what it tells me to do.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A Seeker? Have Tirsa and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief. And this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a Seeker by the High Matriarchs. So do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Come on, get off there, get off there. What we doing? Come on. Get in the car. Oh, love. Secure.
How did you do that?
Tev? What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the Gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Raise! I want that gate repaired immediately.
All right, let's go,
it together. Get it done.
Let's go gather some. I probably got some skill points, too. I need to, I need to upgrade some stuff on my skill points, I think. So, figure out overrides, unlock, strider, charger. Tall neck. Oh. level 7. Look at me, look at me. Level 7, level 7. Alright, let's go,
Motherless girl. Back on her...
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do.
Yeah, we do. I agree. Let's go find one. Alright. What's this? We are off and running now.
Rom! It's your sister, Olara!
Uh-oh. What's going on? I hear somebody. There we go. I hear somebody screaming, but I don't know.
Are you out there?
An exclamation point. I don't know what that means.
Rom, can you hear me?
Oh, well, who'd have thought? Okay, well, I ran all the way up here for nothing.
It's Olara!
There we go. All right, where you at?
I'm here, Brom! Are you out there?
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then, please.
That was a catch right there. Did you see that? I don't think I was gonna catch that, but I did. All right, what's this over here? Get down. Get down. Good Lord, get down. What are you doing, man? Jeez Louise. What is this? What is this? Scrapper. Oh, you got it. Oh, no, no. Let's do this. Things are there? Dude. Quit crouching. Where is this thing at? Wow. Man. What do I gotta do to my resource pack now? That's what I gotta see. I know I see that's got to happen.
Coming down steady as a drumbeat.
All right, guys, we are going to call it a video right here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and leave me some likes on my video. Also, leave me some comments. Let me know what games you'd like to see me play. All right, well, we will see you all next time.